Hello. First and foremost, I'd like to thank DA Cultural Committee for having given me the opportunity to perform over here. I will be starting with Raag Shri, which is usually sung at around this time, sung in the evening. The Vilambit Khyal, or the slow tempo composition, is set to Tal Jhumra, which consists of 14 beats and is cyclic in nature. The Drut, or the fast composition, is set to Teen Tal, which again is a cycle of 16 beats. So I'm hoping that we'll all have a great time. I'm starting with Shri. It's a very beautiful rag, very meditative in nature. And taking your permission, I'll start with it.
Yeah. Oh,
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah,
Composition is in Rupak, and it was written by Sajanatiya, Ustad Khadi Hussain Khan. And the Dhrut is in Teen Tal, which is sung by everybody. Some people sing it as a Vilambit, others sing it as a Madhyalay. I am singing it as a Dhrut. Manana Karori Gori.
Hi. Ah! ಅದೇ ಕಡೆ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಗೇನ್. Now request our managing committee member and chief security officer Mr. Kiran Sonawane to come here on the dais and present our memento to Mr. Omkar Agnihotri. Managing committee member to present a memento to Sri Tanay. Thank you. So we'll now resume the program. Thank you. I think we are now approaching the part of the memento that I'm slightly worried about, because I'm a khayal singer and I'll be attempting it only. I don't have very high hopes. Hopefully it goes well. The tumri is in khawaj and it's sung, is very popular amongst the musicians of the Agra gharana. Na manungi main to ummi ke manaye bina. That will be followed by a tarana in the
Thank you.
राम भजन को दिया।
Thank you.
Shreya ji, thank you so much. Tanay ji and Omkar ji, wonderful work. Before we discuss today, just we have few minutes. We are indeed planning to conduct one big event, various music, for felicitating and paying our tribute to our great warriors. Today, we already had music by a warrior's daughter, Commander Ranjan, and his equally capable Geeta Madam. It was such a forceful, nice performance. Thank you so much. Omkar ji, what do you mean when somebody singing a very soft and touching accompaniment? You have it. And you show that you are a genuine student of your Guru, Vishwanath. There are many Tabla players I have seen, very senior ones. Very few really seriously bother about perfect Tabla training. Thank you so much. It was so and thanks to the wonderful alumni audience, we'll meet soon again.